Sioux Falls Mayor Paul TenHaken says in an email from a personal account today that he has, quote, a special announcement on Monday. He's in his first term as mayor and has yet to announce intentions about re-election. His position and 4 seats on the city council are up for grabs on April 12th of next year.